BrainGate is a is an idea that came up from a group out on the East Coast that is looking at what we call a brain nerve interface. The idea behind the BrainGate is to implant a small chip in the motor cortex of the brain that generates the signals for movement. Remember, a person who has a spinal cord injury, the brain and the function of the brain and the signals that the brain creates should be intact. Nothing has happened to that. But the signals that are created to send signals to different muscles to move or to contract are blocked by the spinal cord injury. So the idea behind the BrainGate interface is to implant a chip that picks up the signals that are created to, let's say, move your hand or control a mouse, and through complex, powerful computers, interpret those signals and to be able to put those signals, let's say, to a device that a person may not physically be able to control, but perhaps a cursor on a computer screen, a controller device on a power wheelchair, be able to control that device. This type of work is very early on right now, although the results that groups have shown with this type of device have been extremely promising. An individual who has a spinal cord injury is looking at a screen in front of them, and they can see the cursor, and they're imagining, thinking in their minds to move that cursor. Well, the BrainGate chip picks up that signals that are generated in the motor cortex, and these signals are routed through a connection that's picked up by a device that goes to a computer, that connects to the computer, and moves the mouse. It's quite fascinating.